Well, that was not the same. We're still talking about Howard up here wandering around, you know. How long have you had this drinking problem, Howard?
Just started this morning.
Just started this morning. John, who's our next contestant?
Bob, it's going to be Olive Turner. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Oh, yeah. Did you read that shirt? Over 40 and feeling foxy. Yeah. I love it. Good for you, Ollie. Now, here comes the next item up for bids, right out here in front of you.
It's a limited edition print. A framed limited edition print by internationally known artist Bill W. Dodge. A charming turn of the century Halloween scene titled Trick or Treat from the Bill W. Dodge Gallery.
And the first bidder is the foxy one, Olive.
Oh. $375.
$375, Dorothy.
$325.
$325. How about it, Howard?
$410.
$410, and Jennifer.
$425.
$425. You know what that means. You've all overbid. Lowest bid, $325. Erase the bids, please. Go lower than $325, Ollie.
$324.
$324? Is that what you bid? I don't think has that ever happened before in Price is Right history. Never. All right, Dorothy.
$275.
$275. Howard?
$220.
$220. And Jennifer?
$300.
$300. The actual retail price is $295. Dorothy is the winner. Thank you. Listen, Dorothy. I have the best news for you. You might end up with that.
A new car! The Dodge Shelby Charger combines exciting front-wheel drive performance with excellent fuel economy and affordable price. Features high-performance 2.2-liter Trans4 overhead cam engine, plus these options, California Emission and Light Group.
Dorothy, the numbers and the price of that car are 3, 8, 1, 7. 1, 3, 7, 8. Here are the three strikes. You draw a number and tell me whether that number is the first, the second, the third, or the fourth number in the price of the car. If you get the numbers lighted up before you get three strikes, you will drive that car off the stage, through the audience, out. Reach in there and pull out a number. Strike one. I hate the sight of those strikes. Now get a number out of that bag, Dorothy. There's the 7. Where does that go? Number one. Not number one. That's interesting. Okay, Dorothy. 7.
Number two.
There you go. Now, you know for sure what number three, well, number one is, probably, don't you? Say yes, Bob.
Yes, Bob.
Okay, reach in there. There's 8.
Number four.
Dorothy, what are the other numbers in the bag? Don't you remember? Oh, here, you hold the microphone. I want to win the car. For me.
Oh, please.
What is it? Number 8.
Number one.
Sure. Now get another number out of that bag. Oh, strike two. One more strike and it's all over. But there are two numbers and only one strike, so surely you're going to get a number this time, Dorothy. Surely you're going to get a number this time. Surely, surely. You did. Number one.
Number three.
Now that's all right. If this is number four, and you know it is now, the other number is number three. So no matter what you get out in the way of a number now, you know where it goes, don't you?
Yes.
Bob.
Yes, Bob.
Yes. There's the...
Number three!
Now. Now get that number one. Where does number one go?
Four.
Get that number one. Get that number one. Get that number one. And Dorothy won the car. Dorothy won the car. Congratulations. Oh, I'm happy for you. I'm happy for her. And we're going to have another contestant do another pricing game after we have this.